Okay, yeah, yeah, get your laughs out now. You know, not the best last couple days for me, but it's gloomy out and it kind of fits my mood because you already know. You know, the season's been a roller coaster anyways, but we're gonna make do of it today and we're gonna have a good day anyways because we got some shopping to do and we're gonna make some money. And guess what?
What makes me feel better? Making money. That's about the only thing these days that makes me feel better when I'm not feeling the best. So where are we? We're at Goodwill. We're gonna go pop in probably 3 or 4 stores today and find some items to resell on eBay and make some money. So that's definitely what we're looking for. If you guys are resellers or aspiring resellers, I look for items with a very high average sale price or a very high sell-through rate. So items that are gonna move fast or that's gonna be such a good profit margin that it's okay to sit around for a little bit on my store. But without waiting much further, let's go ahead and head in this store here and see what we can find.
So as a, you know, 3+ year eBay reseller, I've been dealing with golf shirts for a long time and I'm really picky on them. And I'm, you know, I think my advice is worth taking at least. When I look for them, I look for nice designs and good sizes. Double XL Travis Matthew sold almost instantly for $27 plus shipping, a quick 3x of our money. Now this leather jacket was interesting, only $10, and I'm gonna get my 20% off coupon once we hit $20 in this store. This is a classic Creek. The comps were great. It was 100% sell-through rate. I threw mine up for 60 and we got a watcher in the first couple days. So this guy is looking pretty promising as well. I pulled over to a little spot after I got a couple more items. I picked up another FootJoy polo. When I buy FootJoy polos, it's gotta be those newer, nice, rare looking kind of designs. Instant sale, $27 plus shipping, another 3x of the money. You know, you always wish polos are $2, but if you can get them for $6 after discount, sell them for over 25, I'll do that all day long. This is a double XL Lululemon, good color, and since it was a double XL and a decent price for $6, we went ahead and picked this one up as well. You know, as I head into this next store, it's, you know, shopping at Goodwill's and thrifting for a living is funny sometimes because you'll not find something for months and then you'll just find a million of them in the same day. And we're kind of on a cool design FootJoy kind of trip today. This is like a $40 polo. These floral designs sell so good, even with the golf club logo on it. So this should be a $40 plus shipping polo. Another one that's gonna be around $6. After I get my 20% off discount. So we're having a pretty good run today, you know, helping my mood a little bit. Look at that, we have another one that's got a great design, another $6 polo. This one should probably be between $30 to $35 plus shipping. If I were to give a really accurate guess, I'll probably list it right around that range and it should sell. I'll take a best offer, you know, maybe $27, $28. I did also grab a Peter Millar, which was a pickup because the condition was flawless. It was a summer comfort. It'll be $6 and it was an XL. We also did grab another FootJoy. It was a good design, the newer style. It was like brand new and a good price. So this one, you know, even if we sell it for $20, picking it up for $6, I'll take that when we're already picking up a bunch of items at this store, adding to our overall 20% off discount. And if you wouldn't believe me, it just kept coming, the FootJoy stuff. This one, just a quarter zip vest, a little cheaper than the other stuff. They had this at $7, so I'll pay around $5 all day long. We can sell those for around $25 plus shipping. A long sleeve one that was actually extra large. Really happy about this, would have been a great sell, but upon further review and look over, the little zipper part was broken. And I like getting really good quality stuff for my store, so I did end up putting that one back. But about this Peter Millar polo, just to give you another angle on it, XL, and another one that sold within 2 days of picking up at the store. We love fast selling items. That's kind of what this channel is all about. So we are making our way inside of another Goodwill. We're kind of keeping on the golf brand today, which was what I started my business with, so I really know it like the back of my hand. Zero Restriction Tour Series, a nice black long sleeve. You guys can see the comps. A nice $30 plus shipping all day long. Another thing where if we can get up to $20 in this store, I'm only gonna pay around $7 instead of $9. which I'm pretty confident we can do. So let's keep shopping and see if we can find some more stuff. And we did. This one only $2, but not the highest seller, but pretty cool little vintage kind of Spider-Man kids umbrella. Cool to find something that a kid would enjoy, you know, make 10 bucks on it. Win-win for everybody. This was kind of in an odd place, but I'm happy I found it. It was a Mitchell and Ness Toronto Raptors like spray paint kind of style snapback hat, and it's actually going to be a good seller, you know, maybe $25 to $35 plus shipping. We'll pay $4 after discount. Mitchell and Ness are, you know, 90% of the time it's going to be worth picking up if you find those type of items. When I was checking out real quick, I did find a new with tags pair of Under Armour, which got me over $20 and got me to save 20% off on our last trip. Alrighty guys, if you saw last video, we got a hat to give away. So my last two videos, I picked up my first bulk lot. I picked up around 60 items for $150. And if you guys made it to the end of the video, you had a chance to enter in to win a brand new UFC snapback. Brand new, and it's the embroidered. It's actually a really nice one. If you want to gift it, you want to keep it, you want to sell it, I could care less what you do with it when you have it. If you want to burn it, just to spite me, you can do that as well. So I had you guys guess what you think everything in that lot is worth. I spent $150, and believe it or not, nobody guessed over, everyone guessed under. So it was a pleasant surprise that that stuff's worth a lot of money. So I spent $150 on. We're looking around $1,600 to $1,800 conservatively in sales. So $150 into $1,600 is more than a 10x of our money. Now we have a winner, and they guessed around $1,200. Our winner, drum roll please, Mrs. Tracy. You already know, so Tracy has been a viewer for a long time. I love Tracy. Not only has Tracy been a viewer, but she has been a customer on my eBay store. Unfortunately, Mrs. Tracy, it's been a little bit over 3 months since you bought something on my store, so I don't have your address anymore. So go ahead, and if you want to just comment down below your email address, I'll get in contact with you so I can ship this hat out for you. But we had someone else who was very close, and I'm kind of a magician.
How does he do that?
Get back on the ship.
Look at that, we got two of them. So, Mr. Jeffrey Swagger, you get a hat as well, my man. And you know why? I have a pretty cool story about Mr. Jeffrey. So, if you guys remember my first giveaway, I wanted to buy someone lunch. I'm new to YouTube and giveaways, and I got scammed.
What do you think, Antonio?
My God!
So someone reached out to me claiming to be Jeffrey, made an Instagram. It's actually a crazy story, but someone made an Instagram pretending to be him. I send them the money, and then when I finally get in contact with Jeffrey after he saw the video about 15 hours later, I told him what happened, and he refused to let me send him the $20 because he knows, you know, just a grind in business anyways. He's just a nice guy. Well, nonetheless, Jeffrey, you get a hat as well. So Jeffrey, I got your Instagram already, so I'll go ahead and hit you up on there and get your information to ship this hat off for you. And also, my man Jeffrey sells candles. If you guys want to go ahead and head to his business page on Instagram, give him a follow. It'd mean a lot to me because he's just genuinely a really nice follower, a nice watcher and viewer of my channel, and just a really nice guy overall. You know, someone who sees I get scammed and wants to do the nice thing and just be like, dude, don't worry about it. Just keep making videos. That's all I care about. That's a good guy. So you get a hat, Tracy, and I'm a little high. Tracy and Jeffrey, you guys have hats coming your way. Thanks for watching. Keep watching my videos, guys. You know, watch the whole thing through. You never know what could happen, what could pop up, what kind of giveaway, what you could win. You never know. Oh, and by the way, we actually already sold. I haven't even listed all the items from that lot. I've listed around 25 of them, and I think I already sold like 4 or 5 for over $150. So we're in the profit already, and we still got a tons of stuff to list, plus today's video, plus we got another video in a couple days, which
just to the right of the camera, my right, your left, there's an item that is probably the best profit item of the year so far, if things work out, but you'll have to check in the next video to see what the hell I'm talking about.